Hey everyone, Nick here from Coleman's Music, and today I've got with me the Epiphone Billy Joe Armstrong Les Paul Jr. For those of you who don't know, Billy Joe Armstrong is the lead singer of Green Day, and for several years now he's been playing Les Paul Juniors like this one, pretty much exclusively. He had a Gibson signature model for ages, but this is the brand new Epiphone signature model. This is a real rock pig guitar. It's great for a whole range of people out there. Maybe you're just starting out and you want something that's simple that you can kind of learn with. Or maybe you're a touring musician who's looking for something that's pretty much unbreakable for a good kind of cheap budget backup guitar. This is perfect for that application as well. It's a really solid feeling guitar. And it sounds pretty wild. It's just a really, really cool rock and roll beast. So I'm just gonna go through some of the specs on this Les Paul Jr. right now so you know what's included. And then at the end, I'll have a bit of a play. So this Les Paul Jr. features a mahogany body and it's got a fair bit of weight to it. It feels like a well-made guitar that's gonna last a lifetime. It's wrapped in a classic white gloss finish, making it look super classy. This guitar features a 50s vintage profile neck that really fills out the hand. This is a mahogany neck with an Indian laurel fretboard. It features 22 medium jumbo frets. Dot inlays, a Graphtec nut. It's a 24.75 inch scale length with a 12 inch radius. And it is a glued in set neck, which is probably the main difference between this Epiphone Billy Joe Armstrong Les Paul Jr. and the one below it. There is a cheaper model as well. But yes, this one has a set neck. Adding to that classic vibe, you've got Epiphone Vintage Deluxe tuners with little ivory style plastic buttons on there. Really cool. You've got Billy Joe's signature on the back so you won't forget whose guitar you're holding. It's got a wraparound lightning bar bridge, a powerful Epiphone Pro P90 pickup, and volume and tone pots. These are CTS pots, so they're nice quality. And the thing that everyone is banging on about with this guitar is actually not the guitar at all. It's this hard case that it comes with for free that features the Green Day, the modern Green Day logo there. But the really exciting part is, yes, in fact, the interior of this case is made out of premium dead cheetahs. Or is it leopard? Maybe it's leopard, but that's cool. So that's the specs on the brand new Epiphone Billy Joe Armstrong Les Paul Jr. I'm going to have a play of it now and try and remember all of the Green Day riffs from my youth. So here we go. This is what this thing sounds like. Thank you.